somebody on Twitch? Come on Twitch, this is the chat of Twitch. Let's see on YouTube. A lot of people on YouTube. Okay, so hi Lucia, hi Ludovica, hi Margherita, hi Stella, hi Maylin, hi Aurix, hi Aurora, hi Daniela, hi Yoko TV, hi Giulia, hi Letizia, hi Melissa. Oh, I can hear myself in the phone. I was like, what is that sound? Fantastic! Hi Melissa! Okay, so here is 9:04 in the morning. Let me know what time it is in your city. Hi Calaconta! What about on Twitch? Hi Meli on Twitch! So this is the Twitch chat. So if you wanna appear here, go on Twitch. My Twitch is in the description box, I think. Let me check. Yes. Twitch is in the description box. Hi, Yodish! And if you follow me, you're gonna appear on screen. Okay? So if you go on Twitch and you follow me, you appear on screen. You appear on screen if you follow me, if you subscribe, and if you donate, I think. Yes. Okay? I love you guys! Happy Women's Day! International Women's Day! Woo! Fantastic! Okay. So, let's recap. Hi, Lisander Fa! So, let's recap the previous episode. So, in the previous episode, we died only 5 times. So, I think it's a good thing. What do you think? And we cooked for the old guy, and we also discover who the old guy is. Ooh, fantastic. And we got the paraglider. The paraglider. So let's check the missions of the day. Boom. So, the missions of the day are... Okay, so we found the paraglider and we found out what happened to Hyrule. But before we go to Kokoriko Village, remember when we found that Korok thingy, that little plant thing, and he gave us the Korok seed? Well, there are a lot. So before we go to Kokoriko Village, I want to find the Korok seeds. And find Hestu. Remember he was talking about this guy? We have to find him. And then we go to Kokoriko's Village. Kokoriko Village, whatever. Okay? So when you're ready, thumbs up emoji. What do you guys think? You think we can do it in a couple of hours? Hi, Kevin. Thumbs up emoji! Well, if you're ready to start. Oh, I didn't even turn on my switch. Let's turn it on. Alright, we have it. I'm ready. Are you ready? I hope so. Because I want to do a lot of things today. Hopefully we can do it. Alright. Ready, guys? I think we're ready. Bam, 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 bam. So guys, go on Twitch if you want to participate. Don't you think things like the seeds quest should be done in the post game? No, because I read somewhere that we should do this before we go to Kokoriko Village. So that's why I'm thinking I want to do it. Hi Enigmator! Perché Twitch è nero? Non è colpa mia, non ho fatto niente. Forse hai cambiato il default? I don't know why Twitch is black. I didn't touch it. I didn't touch anything, I think. By the way, follow me on Twitch so you appear on screen. It's very cute, okay? So, said that, let's try to start. What is happening? I want to put this big screen. Alright! Oh, I couldn't see here. Thank you, Ludovica, for translating. Okay, so Matilila got to halfway to the live. Can somebody recap what happened at the end of the live for her? Maybe. Okay, ready? Let's do this. But where, who asked that? Meli. By the way, it's easy. At the end of the live, we finish the shrines and then we found out who the old man is. And you can watch it later. And he gave us the paraglider and now we have to find Cocorico Village. We have to find Impa. But before, we're gonna find the seeds. I am so excited. Yes! Okay. No, I don't want to update. Man, the update. Can I not? Yeah. Should we... How long is the update? Should we do it? Or not? I'll do it later. I have to do it later. Okay. So, update later. Update, remember. I wrote it down. Donzi. Follow me on Twitch, you'll see yourself on the screen, it's super cute! Ragazzi, andate su Twitch e seguitemi lì perché è apparito sullo schermo e c'è un'animazione troppo carina. Ok. So we're here. Oh my gosh, we almost died! Oh, this is so cool, did you see it? No, I wanna do it again, wait. Okay, ready guys? And we take a picture. Oops. It's too short, the fall. Oh, wait, I remember. I remember something. Before we have to climb the temple again, cause there is a seed on top. Go back, guys, go back. But I wanna take a picture of me flying later. Man, we were on top already. We have to climb again. We can do this! Hopefully we don't die. Hopefully. Hi, Abdul! No more roof falling. We hope. Send positive vibes! Some positive vibes, guys. Happy International Women's Day! All right. So. I think on top of that thing, there is a Korok. What's in this other side? Or is that one? Man, I don't know. Right or left? What do you think? No, I don't think it's there. It's on the right. Man, we have to do this again. Let's try. Oh, actually, we don't die anymore. Because if I paraglider... I use the paraglider, guys, in case. Okay. Let's focus. We have to walk. Look how good I am now! I am so good! No! Okay. Yes, I've seen Madoka Magica. It's very nice. Like it. Hi, Masif. Oh, wait, I'm not looking. Masifa! Don't die, League! to go on top of this thingy. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. Oh my gosh, guys! Can we do it? Oh my gosh, guys! We're gonna die. He's tired. Why, we're almost there! Let's take a picture, though. This is pretty. No! Okay, we can do this. Okay, let's try again! We didn't die. We can do this. Pretty picture. Take pictures, guys. Can you see that thing? That's a Korok! If this is not pretty... Picture! Good morning, Stephanie! No spoilers! But thank you for passing by, but we started already! I'm just climbing something, though. I'm not telling you anything. Trying to go on top. Yes! Picture! So pretty, this guy. So pretty. Okay, Korok, maybe up here. What do I do? That's the Korok, man. Can I go up? I can't go up. Korok, are you... examine. Oh, nice. Bye, Stephanie! No spoilers! Try to take another picture. Alright. Cute! Ha ha ha! You found me! Picture of Ukwe! I found you! Bye! Bye, man! Talk. Twee-hee! Oh, that's it. Alright, man. Well, climb down. Wait. I wanna be here so we can paraglider. Let go. Alright. Ready, guys? We need a good picture of the paragliding. Pew photo. More pictures of Peter Parker. I know, because I wanna do a nice thumbnail. Ready? No, man, let go. We have to jump. Picture! All right, we need to be here. Nice! Hi, Naomi! Okay. Now, there is another one here. There. Let's find him! Dash in the middle of these flowers. Or not. I thought it was here. Oh no, man. They lied. Where is it? I can't find him. I'm dying. Oh, the mushroom. Right? The mushroom I can eat. Refill stamina, eat it. Yum. Alright. Really? Oh, maybe it's not here. Okay, let's go there first. I died. I died already! Okay, one time. We can do this. They told me there is one in the lake. I thought it was there. I'm so disappointed. Isn't it there? If it's not there, where is it? Maybe on the other side? I already died, I know. Okay. Where the flowers are, there is a seed. Can I go up here? Okay. Let's walk. Let's find the seeds, guys! Oops. It seems it's there, though. The flowers are there. Dive through the ring. Wasn't I doing that? Focus, man. We're gonna die again. Dive to the ring. Okay. Dive to the ring. That's the ring though, right? That's a ring. For sure, 100%. Dive through the ring. But I don't know how to dive yet. Yoko, c'è il link in descrizione. My Twitch link is in the description box. So we can do this one. I am so sad. Hi Matteo! Hi Letizia! No, it's not Roxy Rocks game on Twitch, it's Roxy Rocks TV. Okay, so we didn't find this guy. Where was the other one? Let me read it. One second. Okay, so in the Forest of Spirit, look for a pillar of platform. There should be one in the dive in the center, but I don't know how to dive. Okay, whatever. Okay, in the Forest of Spirits there are a lot. So, there is a large tree. No, wait a second, the other one. Look for a pillar of platforms. Look for a pillar of platforms. Okay, we can do this. For a pillar. I miss Navi a lot, and my ocarina. I hope I'm gonna get an ocarina at some point, because I want it. Is it raining? Are you serious? Oh my gosh, guys, it's raining! Siri, I'm not talking to you. Hi, William. Off the cliff. Oh, you think if I jump there? Oh, that's a good idea. Let's try to jump in the lake. Wait. So you're saying if I jump here... Okay. Good luck to us. Yes! William! Good job! William! Applause emoji! William, applause emoji! You found me! Yes! Bye-bye! We did it! Guys, we did it. We did it! Okay, now. We have to go to the forest. Center of the forest. Okay, where is the forest? The forest. Get down, moving all around. Get down. Move it all around. Let's go to the forest and find the seeds. Oh, I see it! It's that one. Can you see it? We have to go on top of that. Get some mushroom first. Get the mushroom. Get it, Link. Get the mushroom. Follow me on Twitch. There is an animation with your name if you do. Seguitemi su Twitch, apparito sullo schermo, è troppo carino. Ok. Pick up. Cute! You found me! Cute! Bye. Alright, oops. Oh my gosh, I put it in his head. Okay, what was the other one? So we did the pillar. We did the pillar. Hi, film and game! What was the other one? The pillar. Oh, the pillar and the okay, the, where is the campfire though? Somewhere there. Okay. We have to find. Remember yesterday there was the old man with the fire? We have to go there. And now it's dark. And I don't remember what. Hey! Oh, Matilila is following us! Look how cute! Hey! That's so cute, man. Yes, follow me here and you'll see the animation. It's so cute. So remember yesterday the old man had a fire somewhere here? We have to go there. I don't remember where it was. I remember it was somewhere here though. Can't remember. Huh? Can't remember it. Was I... Where? Where was I? I was somewhere here. Oh, I'm closer. It's closer to the lake. Okay. I was closer to the lake. So... I have to go closer to the lake. Somewhere there then. Closer to the lake. What are you doing? You like to climb. Closer to the lake. Yesterday. night. No, now I am closer to the lake. Wait a second. It's somewhere there. Somewhere there, guys. I think. Somewhere there! Can I pick up fireflies? How? Oh, here it is! And there was a tree. Wasn't I here? Yes, and there was a tree with big we have to find that tree. There was a tree here somewhere with the leaves. Remember? There was a tree with the leaves. And we need that one. Is it that one? Nope. Where is it? I remember it. Oh, the old guy left stuff here. Let's get it. Man, maybe we should have done this when the old guy was here. Because we could... Man... Now how do we turn on the fire? Oh, I see it! I see it! We need the fire! How do we fire this now? How do we make fire? Oh man! No, sorry, I meant this tree. See this thing? Oh, what is that? Ooh, so cute. What is this? A new mushroom! Okay, so, sorry. See these leaves? Underneath here, there is a coral. And we have to burn it, I think. Maybe we can try shooting at it. No, maybe you can set the fire with the bone arrows. Oh, do I have that? Bomb arrows. Oh, I do. Let's try this. Location. Let's find him. has to? It's has to. I don't know what do we why we need the seeds. What is has to? Okay, if we find him, we find him. If we don't, we don't. Let's find the Cocorico Village, guys! Okay. You know what? Let's super fly. I don't know I can go there. Cocorico Village, let's find it. Yeah, I think he wants the seeds. I think Hestu wants the seeds. Let's find him. Let's find him. Yay, hi Ludovica! Follow me on Twitch and you see yourself in the screen! Okay. So in Siri, I can even look at stuff here.
Hey!
Yes! Ludovic is following! Hey! Bye, Lorenzo! So, he said I have to go there, right? Let's try to fly. Ready? And... go! That's where I have to go, right? Hopefully. Hello, Tony! Hey, sempre una gioia! Outpost ruins. Kingdom? Okay. So I'm like, what? Isn't it somewhere here we have to go? Let's take another picture. Okay. Oh, God. Are we going in the right place? Oh, there is a... there are directions here. What is this? Oh, that's not cool. Look at that guy. I wanna read. What does it say? I can't read. Examine. Lake Helia, Hateno Village. That's not where we have to go. Man, where is the Cocorico Village? Wait a second. Let's Google it. Where is Cocorico Village? We're getting lost already, guys. We're getting lost. There is a shrine next to Cocorico Village. Which shrine, man? Which? Have you seen I haven't seen the Superwoman's video yet. Head east. Okay, Jabaij Shrine. We have to go to Jabaij Shrine. And there is a glowing marker there. So we are not in the right place. Let's go away. Oh, is it that? Oh, that's the glowing thing. Oh, so it's kind of there. Oh no, we're on the right track. Let's go up here though. So we can use the paraglider! The paraglider! Hi, Samu! Follow me on Twitch! So you can see yourself on the screen! Ooh. Tell me something, guys! What's your favorite color? Tell me your favorite color in the comments! Favorite color! Favorite color. Let's see. I think that's where I have to go. Ready? Where am I? Oh, this is a shrine. Wait a second. Where is the shrine? Oh, should we do it? Let's do it, guys! Rosa Pastello e Menta! We found a shrine! Let's do this! Since we're here. Viola, azzurro, green, blue. Red! Let's do the shrine! We're here. Let's do this! Hopefully we can do it. Blue! Purple! Tell me on Twitch! What's your favorite color? Let's tweet again. Let me see. Okay, he offers the trial, we got it. As usual. Let me tweet that we're here so more people come. I'm gonna say, come help me! Blue, purple, white, and black. I like those colors. Come help me. Live. Hashtag the legend. Oh, wait a second. Where am I writing it? Okay. The Legend of Zelda. Live. Tweet, tweet! Okay. Let's do this! There is something there. How do I get there? Let's think. Where is the thingy? Wait a second. Usually they give us something. They don't. Cancel. Green! Enigmator, come on Twitch! We have to stop the time. What was the time one? This one, right? Am I doing the right thing? Probably not. What do I have to do? So So if I stop the wind, what happens? Nothing.
Hey!
Antonio's following us! Woo! I'm hella confused. I don't know what is happening. Oh, a paraglider? Let's see. Paraglider! So don't have to stop the time, do I? Maybe I have to make it look Twitch doesn't work. Got it. Fail. No, this is time. So this is time for sure. But I don't get it. I have all the basic functions. So what do I do? What do I do? I don't get it. I do not got it. Tell me what to do! So I stop time and then what? That's my question. Because in theory I can go to the other side, right? But I cannot. No, I cannot go back, can I? Oops. Let's die, guys, because I need to get the other thingy. I wanna get the other thingy! I died on purpose now. Where am I? No, I cannot go back! Oh, yes, I can go back. Go here. Twitch doesn't work. Why doesn't it work? I'm on Twitch. Twitch. 6 viewers. Can you see me on Twitch? Hi Alessia, super cute! I died again. Man, the jumping is hard. Let's eat something. We're dying. What do we eat? What is this? Let's eat this one. Funciona. Oh, Twitch does work. Sorry, I read doesn't work. Yay! Twitch works! Okay, next question. What's your zodiac sign? Like Libra, Aries, stuff like that. Let me know, because I wanna know. again, guys. Positive vibes! We need to do this! Because I want that! Why jump first? Virgo! Man! Gemini. So annoying. Yes! We did it. We did it! Okay. We did it, guys. Let's get the thingy. Sagittarius! Aries. Gemini. Okay, now we have to do this one, guys. We can do this. I don't like... I know! I did it once and now I cannot do it anymore. Let's eat... this one. Okay, bye, Matilila! We'll be here in an hour too. Alright. Ready? We can do this. I believe in myself. Ready? No! So close! We can do this, guys. Already, guys. Why? Where do I have to go? Am I in the wrong place? No, right? I have to go there now. Do I? Am I missing something? Am I doing something wrong? No, right? I should jump and go there. Or I stop the time, maybe. I stop the time, I jump, and then it pushes me. Okay, let's try. Let's eat something first, though. I'm gonna try this. Let's eat the spicy peppers. We don't have food anymore. Okay. Probably want to heal again just in case. I can do it. Double jump. How do I double jump? Tell me how do I double jump! Okay, wait, what do we wanna do? Oh. Stop this one first. Then let's try it. Nope, didn't work. Jump, or should I go up? Should I climb somewhere? Can I climb? Can I climb this thingy? I think I'm missing something. No, man. Okay, let's think, guys, because we can figure this out. Oh, here there is another one. How do I get there? Oh, wait, I can get it, right? Can I? Okay, whatever, man. No, I can't. Quando ti lanci vai a destra, c'è una pedana. Quando ti lanci vai a destra. Yeah, I go there and then what though? Okay, let's get this. Seems easier than it is. Let's eat this. It's our last food! I am so sad. Oh, but now it's full. Can we jump from somewhere else? I think I'm missing something. Something that I can activate here. No, not this one. Help, guys! Help me! What can I activate here? Nothing. Who made your panel picture, Roxy? Awesome. Thank you. My panel picture. Oh, it's in collaboration with HoneyChan01 on Facebook. She's really, really good. Because I had some drawings that I drew myself, but she made it better. Can I climb here? How do I go? Where do I go? What's the name of this shrine? Already an hour we're playing, we have to finish this. I have stuff to do. More food. Last try. We did it! No! Oh my gosh, we almost died! Man, we almost missed it. Oh my gosh, we did it! Yes! Avecchia! Hashtag Avecchia, the old lady. In Italian, you say Avecchia, the old lady. Follow me on Twitch and you'll appear on screen. Applause emoji. Applause emoji. Oh my gosh, your cat emoji is so cute. Give us something. We did it, guys. Woof! That was hard. Thank you, man. Avecchia. Avecchia is only the in Italian. Avecchia.
Hey!
Yes! Gina is following us! Look at Navi! She's so pretty! Yay! Thank you! Avecchia, Avecchia! Gina, where are you from? Where are you from, guys? Let me know! Uh-oh, let's fight! I want that thingy, give it to me! No, 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 no! Alright, I like this. I want it. It looks amazing. Whatever, man. Die! I don't have time for this. Okay. Oh, a bow. But we have it already, huh? Where are you guys from? Tell me the city! Where were we again? Oh, okay. Oh, from England! That's amazing! Oh, okay, later! Later, I'll find you. How do I find you? It's now hosting my stream. Yes! Oh, wait, I cut out the image. Okay, later I'll fix it. Yay! Okay, later I'll check out your channel too. What do you play? Do you play Breath of the Wild too? Send me a message so I can find you. Cause if you, I don't know how to find you if you don't send me a message. Am I going in the right place? I think so. I don't wanna fight these guys though. Firenze, Rome, Campania. Who is this guy? Oh my gosh, a person! Oh my gosh, a person for the first time! Hi man! Oh, it's Spock! It's Spock! It's Spock from Star Trek, guys! Man, are you serious? Let's take a picture with Spock. Oh my gosh, we found Spock! Man, so Lisanderfa, I really like hip hop lyrical. And find the choreographer fresh. I really like his style. He was my favorite teacher. Okay, guys, let's leave. Oh no, we didn't talk to him. Wait a second. Hi, Meli DIY. Si, parlo anche italiano.
Oh.
I might be somewhat used to seeing bad omens by now, but that, well, just say it's better than most. It looks like Link wants to kiss him. Can be this. This can be the. Link, you're kind of short though. We're Doom! I mean, don't panic! Sorry, who are you? Have we met? Well, doesn't matter who you are, really. I was getting tired of talking to myself, so you've come at a good time. By the by, those strange things that pop out of the ground, did you see them? I saw them. I'm not talking about the mushrooms. I'm talking about those towers. I did it! I did the tower thingy. They seem to have popped all over the place. And that's not the only strange thing that happened. Those long deserted shrines suddenly started glowing. You know what this means, don't you? The end is here! Oh, Spock is afraid the world is gonna end. You know what this means, don't you? The end is here. With all this craziness happening, I've been keeping an eye on that thing. Just to see if it suddenly starts moving, you know? What thing? Huh? I'm talking about the Guardian, of course. Haven't you heard all the old stories about Hyrule? See that thing over there? The one shaped like a overturned urn? Urn? I don't know how you say it. That is what I'm talking about. Oh, did you know some of them can move? One of them once chased me down and tried to kill me. This one here? No, it was a different one. That one was closer to the castle, but before the forest. When they spot you, they shoot blue. Oh, we saw them! Spock definitely knows what he's talking about. Man, I was so sure that was the end for me. I was prepared for the worst. But I somehow managed to escape into the nearby woods. Good job, man. You think it was my lightning fast reflexes that saved me? Ha! I wish! Truth is, I just got lucky. Anyway, I hear guardians like that still wander around Hyrule Castle. Be careful. Okay, guys, question for you. Star Trek or Star Wars? Boom! Let me know in the comments. In the meantime, let's find this Karakarakiro Kakariko village. We should be kind of... I don't want to go near that thing. We should be close, right? Hopefully. Is it there? Yeah, I think so. Oh, man. I don't have time for you, man. I don't have time. I'll try to pick it up. Oh my god. This guy. Don't you even try to do that. One. Stop it. Ooh, what is that? No, what are you doing? Stop it. Oh my gosh, I want it. Can I pet him? Oh my gosh, he's so cute. No! No, he's so cute! I want it! Can I get one? No. Oh, I see him. I don't want to kill it. I want to pet him. Wait a second. Man, that's so cute. Okay, he's not friendly. Oh man. I don't like it! Too bad! Where is this village, man? What is this? This is pretty. Very far away. What's that? That doesn't look good at all. Are we going in the right place, guys? 'Cause that doesn't look good. They don't do the stream, that sucks. Together. Okay, we have to kill those guys because I think they have food and we need it. El sombrerito! Fernando, no tengo el sombrerito, ¿dónde lo encuentro? Thank you, Gita believes in me. One more time, guys. One more time. We can do this. We can do it. We have 45 minutes to find Cocorico Village. All right. You know what? Even better. I'm gonna throw a bomb. Okay, bye, Gita. Thank you for following me. This is my evil plan. Ready? Ready for this? Hi Breno, follow me on Twitch, link in the description box. If you write on Twitch, you'll see yourself here. If you follow me, you'll see yourself on the screen. Let's use... We need to use this. Okay, we're only here. No. Okay. The bomb thing is cool. So let's try to use that. Okay? What's the difference between the normal bomb, the round bomb, and the other bomb? Do you know? Go, Roxy! You can do it! Thank you! How do they, did they survive though there? Man. Oops. Hey, come here. Oops. That was stupid. Oh man! Go away! Hide! Hide, hide. Are they following me? Okay. Okay. I missed, guys! Okay, we can do this again. We can do it. Earlier we did it better. Why we missed again? Oh man. Guys, we can do it again. Hi, Breno from Brazil. I love the game, but sometimes I don't play it well. Okay, guys, we can do this. We can do it. Positive vibes. Send me positive vibes. Okay, we can do this. Rod, you can do it! Thank you! È un bicchiere d'acqua al Starbucks. È solo un bicchiere d'acqua. Man, the first time we exploded the whole thing and now we cannot do it again. Can't believe it. Okay, last try. If we can't do it, I give up on it. That gives me okay. It. That's it. I need more. I can do this. Okay. Can I use the arrow into the water? Ideas, guys. I wanna die. This is how I die? That's so sad. I know we're gonna die. Well, we're dead. We died. Okay, what if we find... Oh man, no! What are you doing? Why am I spawning there? Oh my gosh, run! I died. Now I died for real. Bomb. Game over. Okay. I wanna give up. Just let's find the Kakariko village. Cause this is too hard. But they have a sword. I really want the sword. Okay. Let's kill. Can we kill the ones outside first? I really want that. Explore world, Zelda is very beautiful. Why am I... Why? Somebody said to whistle while I'm running. I don't know. Okay, let's find the village. Nothing is happening. If I run and I see trees there. You think the village is up there? I have to go to the glowing thingy. So I guess it's here. Okay, we can do this. Oh my gosh! This thing! Are you serious? women. Where is the village though, man? This is a mountain. I'm confused. How do I get there? Where is the village, guys? Tell me. Okay, one more question. What's your favorite animal? Tell me in the comments. Oh my gosh, we're dying. Oh my gosh. No! I am so sad. Can we climb this thing? What do you think? Can we do it? The fox, the falcon, the cat, the pixel likes cats. Oh my gosh, we can do it. We can so do it, guys! Oh my gosh, we're dead. Please tell me that this mushroom helps me. We're gonna fall again. But we're so close! Oh! How do I go there? Okay. Let's try from here. Is it higher or lower? I don't know. Can we do it? Send positive vibes. The owl. I like owls. They're cute. But how do I capture the fireflies? I don't know. Oh my gosh. Can we do it? Can we do it this time? Can we do it? Yes! I don't know what happened. Hey, what is it? Oh. Broken minerals! Okay. Man, but where is the village? Because I feel we're getting farther and farther away. I I thought of flying, but it was too late. Can we do it? You think? We're almost there, I think. Do it, Link! Don't die! You can do this! I'm sure there was an easier way to go up, by the way. And we totally missed. Is so far. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. We did it. Don't fall. Don't fall. Okay. 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 This is good. This is good. Is the village on top of everything? Please let me know. You can do it, Link. Don't die, please. We're going so far. I think I'm getting lost. Oh, this is not. Oh, oh, oh! I died. Ah! No! Wasn't the Kakariko village the one near the death? Yes, it's correct. Positive vibes, guys. We have 30 minutes to find it. Do I have to follow? Okay, wait a second. Oh my gosh, we're here. This is not good. Oh, what's that thingy? Oh, what is that person? Is that a person? Oh no, it's a... Let's go to that thingy first. Oh my gosh, I died in the most stupidest way ever. We need to find more food, by the way. We don't have any. Where am I? I lost count of how many times I died this time. Okay, wait a second. So, what if I use the paraglider? Oh, wait a second, there is a... Let's go there. Ready? Okay. Those goats look a lot like the ones in Princess Mononoke, right? Doesn't it? I think it does. Relax, man. No, I think I died more times. Alright. What is it? We found something! Finally! Oh, I found a spear! But I have too many. Okay. So let's drop that thing. Drop it. I think the spear is better. Hi Abdul, thank you. I'm your favorite YouTuber. You're so cute. Climb it. Guess so. Okay, let's go up. Right? Let's go up! Hi, Matilila! We're not doing well. Oh my gosh, Pumps Sp97 is following us! Say, everybody, welcome! Welcome here! Did you see Navi? Isn't she cute? Did you miss her? I missed her so much, I had to include her in the game. If you follow me, subscribe, or donate, you'll see your name on screen. Alright, let's go up! Yeah, the music is very nice, I like it. The music is very nice. Say welcome, everybody! Welcome, welcome, welcome! Somebody came! Scrivete welcome, ragazzi! Last part? No, wait, he's not ready. Ready, guys? Okay, now what? So now Oh, we are here. We have to go all the way there. Are you serious? That is so far. Man, that is crazy. Did you see how far we are? Later, I'll send you a video of me playing. Yes, please send me a video. All right. Man, that's crazy. What is this sound? Guys, did you see how far it is? Like, we are here. We have to go there. Here we have to go. Wait a second. There is a bridge here. We should go there, maybe. How do we pass? Oh, we have to follow the... We should follow this street. So we go here. We can go here. Come on. Hello? So we go here, and then we go here, on this bridge, and then we go there. What do you think? Boom. I like it. I know, this world is so big. Oh my gosh, you think you can, we're gonna go to all these areas? Can you see them around here? That's incredible. That's a lot, guys. Man, this is crazy. I love this game. Okay. We have a plan now. So, troviamo un cavallo. C'era un cavallo da qualche parte, mi sa, no? Allora. We have to follow, go back and find the street. So we're here, right? There should be a street somewhere here to pass through the mountains. Where is it? Do you see it? Oh, it's there. Fantastic. Okay, we have to go there. What is that thingy? Can you see it? Oh my gosh, it wants to kill us! I thought it was a friend! No! Not good! We're gonna die. Look at us. Dead. Boom! Oh my gosh, we died like 20 times already, guys. This is crazy. 20 minutes to find this village! Ah! Okay, we can do it. Help us, guys. We can do it. Okay. I thought he was a friend. I was so nice. He killed us. That's not nice, right? That is so not nice. What is this sound? Prop, 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 prop. What is it? Do you hear it? What is that? Don't worry, I won't kill you. I don't need to kill you. Look at that guy, he's shooting at us. Oh, it's so cute. He wants to kill us, I know! I was so friendly! That's not cool. I wanted to be nice! He almost killed us, man. Huh? man. Let's talk to him. Hi, man. Hi, man. Mm-hmm. What's the matter with you? You look like tuckered out. You know, dwelling pig's table is real close. Hi, Enigmator. You can see us. By the way, guys, follow me on Twitch. You'll see yourself on the screen. If you're feeling a bit peckish, I've got just the thing to get your strength back. A nice hunk of meat. I carry only the finest meats. Do I have money? Rupees! I don't have money though. No, I don't need anything. Whatever, man. Normal arrows. Fantastic. Oh, I had to do it. I'm sorry, man. I had to. Oh, I could sell. Oh, look at this post. And this super high what's this name? Ladder. I could sell stuff. Oh, look at the horses. Too many things, man. Go up. Whatever, man. Do something about it. Alright. Oops. Doesn't matter. I wanna go up this thing. Alright. Well, this game is fake, so I'm not really killing any animals. Ouch, guys. Ow. Oh, my ear. It got stuck. Okay. Where am I? Why is my ear hurting? Okay, so we are on top of this thing. Oh, another shrine! And we have horses there. Oh, oh. Should I put it down? I don't know. Push it. Push it down. Boom. Alright. With battle. Ha ha ha. That's so funny, man. Let's take a picture. Okay. But even if you forget my face, you can remember me by my battle shaped backpack. Yeah. Beetle! Sorry, guys. Ah, mi dava le cose col cubo. Too late. Despite this danger. Oh my gosh, it's Malon! Can you hear the music? Can you hear it? Man, this is Malon's music! It's Epona! It's the Epona song! Can you hear it? Let's play it! It's the Epona song! Beep. sorry, Beetle. Let's keep going. I stock many special bags and must-have items for travelers. I always charge a fair price. I also buy all sorts of things if you're in need of rupees, gemstones. Okay, how can I help you today? Look what I've got. What can I give it to him? 30 rupees for this, 2 rupees for this. Let's give him Ember. Let's give him one. Just one? Yes, let's get one. Before we go. Applause emoji! Thank you! Okay. We have 30. No, never mind. It's okay, man. It's okay. We'll talk later. I need to explore. Bye! It's a call, un pochetto. He's a little bit. How do you call it? Clingy. Thank you very much. Hope to see you again. Alright. Where are the horses? I want a horse. Oh my gosh! The chickens! Picture! I love this! Sorry. I had to do it. All this stuff we can steal? Alright. Oh, the things are here. There is a dog. Cute! And this guy. Oh, that's not a guy. Oh, that's the thing I don't want it to. Cute. Pick up. I know the chickens, man! Those chickens are dangerous. Oh, a person is here. Huh? Oh, a girl! Aww, cute. Are we shipping them? Let's take another picture. Hello there. Don't see a whole lot of travelers passing through here? Aha! You know, with how peaceful it is around here, it's sometimes easy to forget that the world almost ended years ago. But there are still monsters wandering around, and the area near Hyrule Castle is especially dangerous. If you're going to be traveling, you should know a thing or two about elixirs! Elixirs? You can make elixirs by mixing bugs and other small creatures with monster's part. Most of them are not good for refilling your health, but they can have a lot of unique effects. Some elixirs can increase your speed, others raise your resistance to extreme temperatures. I'm actually impressed that you've made it this far without any knowledge of elixirs. I can't have it on my conscious if something happens to you from here, so I'll give you one of mine. Oh, so cute. Thank you. I got an elixir, whatever you call it. Using a hasty elixir increases your run speed, so I use it to escape from enemies or anytime I need to hurry. Oh my gosh. The recipe is just Titan Lizard and monster parts. So I usually have a stock of 10 or so on hand. I'm hungry already, guys. Okay. So you're saying cook the thingy, huh? But this is a monster part. If I keep it, maybe I can cook something with it. Okay, let's find a horse. They're escaping. I like the one with polka dots. I also played the ocarina for you, man. I like this one. We can do this! Try the blue one then. Some positive vibes. How do you? I don't know how you. Let's take a picture. We're so close. One now. Okay, let's try again. Ser positive vibes. Tienes que acercarte como si fuera Buzzfeed with the referencia. Like Harry Potter. Well, that's the guy playing the ocarina. Give us an ocarina. We can do it, guys. With these guys.
Why?
I'm warning you, I only talk horse talk, not like talking the way horse talk. I mean talking about horses. There are several types of horses, for instance, fast ones, powerful ones. Get to know what your horse is good at. Okay, whatever. So this guy is... What is happening here? What is happening? Can you see it? What is happening? Uh-oh, this is not good.
Link.
Uh-oh, what did we do?
Be on your guard.
Be on your guard.
Ganon's power grows.
Rises
to its peak under the hour of the blood moon. By its glow, the aimless spirits of monsters slain in the name of the light return to flesh. Please be careful.
I'm gonna be careful. Now let me get a horse! Come on! That escalated quickly and that was weird. Okay. Are we done with this weird stuff? So I need to get my horse. No, my horse disappeared. Where is it? Let's eat something. It's also raining. This is so weird. This is raw meat, and it's not good for us. Let's cook it. I can't see anything.
Hoi!
Oh, another guy. Sorry. I didn't notice you. I was a bit lost in thoughts. We all know you're not gonna be that careful. I've been doing rigorous research day and night to figure out the mystery of that blood moon. Blood moon?
No.
You don't know it? That's inexcusable! Listen up and I'll tell you about it. Oh my gosh. 100 years ago, every so often when the clock strikes midnight, the sky turns red and a full moon rises. At that moment, monsters that have been previously defeated will come back to life. That's not good. And that's what is known as the Blood Moon! Why do the monsters return to life? Why does it only happen when the sky turns red? No one really has the answer to those questions. It's a mysterious phenomenon. If you learn anything about the Blood Moon as you travel, be sure to come back and tell me. Is there somebody playing? What are they doing? Everybody's inside. Suggestors inside. What time is it? Because it's in the middle of the night. It's also raining. Where is my horse? Okay. Oh, all the horses are here. But these are not. This is not. Okay. Let's get the apples. Get the apples. Get the apple. Eat the apple. But the dog is outside in the rain like that? Matteo gets the Switch this Saturday. Which color? Okay, let's find the horses again. Are they gonna see, be around? Are they still gonna be around? Okay. Let's look around here. somewhere there. I see them! Go! Find a horse! Send me positive vibes to find a horse! Oh my gosh! It's already time to leave! We didn't find Kakariko Village, but if we find a horse, I'm happy. I don't like this horse though. Is there any other? I don't have pretty colors. Sorry, man. Let's see if we can find another one. Horses somewhere here. Any? Oh, I see them! Oh, so cute! There are so many there. Okay. Let's choose one, guys. Get the frog. What happened to the frog? It disappeared. Okay. Hi, Letixia! We're trying to get a horse. Which one do we get? Oh, I like the white one. Or is the blue one of earlier? Oh no, that one is prettier. It's like a little pony. The other one looks like a bow now. We should get the one that looks like a bow. Send positive vibes, guys! I'm trying a guy but doesn't talk to me. Maybe I have to go inside here. Can we go in? No? Never mind. Heavy! Where do we go? No, no, no. It's okay. It's okay. Oh. Inside with Oi. The horse. Can we? No! Oh my gosh. Where do I have to go? It says talk. So. Oh.
Hey!
Welcome to my we deal in all things horse related. We also we also double as an inn. I haven't seen your face before. Do you know about the stable system? I don't. Oh. We've got it. Then allow me to explain. You can board your horse companions with us and then summon them as you please from our network of stables. You might have come across wild horses during your travels. Hi, Antonio! If you catch one and ride it here to register, it will become your horse companion. One person can board up to 5 horses, and you're able to swap horses in and out as you please. I know how.
Hi.
Yeah, I wanna register it. Can I register this? I wanna register this horse. Gotcha. Okay, so she doesn't look like Epona, so we have to give her another name. How do we call her? Navi or Luna? Blue Moon. Yeah, because that's why I was thinking Luna, because she's blue. Fog! If I find a gray horse, I call her Fog. She's blue. I'm thinking Navi or Luna. Ocarina. Well, Ocarina is also good because it's blue. Navi, Luna, or Ocarina? What do you think? What do you think, guys? Navi, Luna, or Ocarina? She likes Luna. Luna. Kind of like Navi more. Navi. Luna or Ocarina? Luna. Woofy. Everybody's voting Luna. Blue Moon. It's too long. Then let's call her Luna. Let's call her Luna. But I want it. Because I want to keep it like Zelda related. Should I call her Navi? or Navi? Navi or Luna? Both! I'm on the side. Dead. Luna. I'll go with Luna. Okay, let's go with Luna. Luna. Blue Ocarina, I know. Let's go with Luna. I wanna get the other one that is brown and call her Epona. Luna. Okay.
Ah.
Luna. Yes, it looks cute. What do you guys think? Yes. Okay, I leave it here.
Ah.
Sono onorata. Thank you, we'll see you next time. Okay, let's take a brief break and talk. Okay, so it's already 11:17 here. I cannot go to Kakariko Village now because it's too far. So what I want to do is get another horse. I want the brown one and call it Epona. And then we're done for the day. What do you guys think? Yes? Let's try this. Let's try to get Epona. New mission of the day. Boom! Okay. Oh, and by the way. Oh, if I whistle, it comes. Fantastic. Okay, so let's cook something so we can sell something. Let's cook this. Hold. What do we put in? Let's put this with some herbs and some spice. Let's see what happens. Let's cook this. Let's see what happens. Spicy pepper steak. Looks good. Alright. And I wanna sell something to the guy. Where is it? Lidl. This guy. Let's sell him stuff so we get the rupees. Look what I've got.
Oh.
All right. Let's give him these ones. Let's give them all the amber. Yes. All right. Let's give him another one. We're rich, guys. We're rich. That's your master chef. Okay, so let's find. Yes, whatever. Bye. So let's go back there and find the brown horse again.
Hey!
Okay. Okay. Intenta hacer algunos elixirs. Next, in the next one, we'll do it. The next episode, tomorrow. Uh-huh. Where are the horses? Oh, it's that one. That one looks kind of like Epona. That's what I want. It's panicking. Don't panic, man. Let's let him go there. Okay, send positive vibes, guys. Because I want this horse. Ready? Hi, Abdu. Hi, Seleha. Oh, look how many horses there. I want a brown one. No, that shrine, I didn't do it yet, Enigmator. Tomorrow. Now we're gonna find a brown horse. That's what we want. Here you go. Two. Okay. I want the other one. That one. Oh man, come on! Come on! Where is my horse? Where did it go? I lost my horse. Fantastic. Where are they now? Oh, it's there. That's the one that I want. Where is it? Let's wait that he comes down. I think that one is hard to get. Sending positive vibes, thank you! Positive vibes. He's coming back here, okay. He's really annoyed. Annoyed horse. I don't like this horse, I'm telling you. Let's go to the other ones. The ones that are there. Is there a brown one? Yeah, right? But that guy is too annoying. I don't like him already. That's the blue one. Okay, let's see. Those look brown. Let's go slowly. Oh man, what did I do? Okay, ready guys? Send positive vibes. This brown. Why the brown ones are so annoying? That's the one I want. Where are you going? Why the brown ones are so annoying? Let's try. The brown one is the one that is super annoying, that is running everywhere. Why? No, I have to move it all the time. Where is the horse now? Where did it go? Here. And now we now the horse is going away. It's your fault. This troll, man. This troll. Send positive vibes. Horse escape. You know? It's not cool. Where are they now? There you go. Where did they go? I'm not moving, man. I'm not moving. Man, the brown one. be so hard to get. So they look like they're boyfriend and girlfriend. They're together. What if we get the other one? The chill one. Does she look like Epona to you? That one looks like Foggy. Let's get her. No! Oh my gosh, man, this is so hard. Are you serious? Where are we? We're going to Kakariko Village. Oh my gosh, Siri, silence. She doesn't like me. Okay, she doesn't like me, guys. Why don't you like me? I'm a nice person. I'll treat you well. She gonna go back here? Not moving. Hiding here. Let's see if we can do it. Hello, Sunny! Hi, Enigmator! Be hard. The only thing I don't get is if I have to press L like ta 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 ta, or I just press L once. Okay, let's try again. Ah! Didn't work, wasn't smart. Okay, let's go slowly from the back. Thank you. positive vibes! Wait a second. I need to find out something. I don't know if I have to press continuously or I have to just press once. Press L. Okay, so press down on the left and slowly push upwards. So what? Press down on the left and slowly push upwards so that the sound meter is as stable as possible. Okay. Oh, so I have to press as many times, so I have to be like da 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 da. Okay. Oh man, again. Oh my gosh, I don't have time for you, man. Bye. Deal with you. Oh my god. Okay, whatever. You wanna die? Let's die. I need to go back to the village. I'm busy here. Need to find the horses. I wanna find a horse. Okay. Where are the horses? Sleepy now. Let's go around. Send positive vibes, guys. It works again. I'm giving up. I think we're finished. They will do it tomorrow. Unless we get this one, but this one doesn't look like a bone at all. Positive vibes again! take a picture with the light though, because look at this. But it's so dark. So pretty. Wait a second, it's almost daytime, so I can take a better picture. Sorry guys, I'm trying to get a better angle of Epona. Alright. Okay, ready? Take pictures! Take pictures! Benvenuta Epona! Welcome Epona! Okay, let's save again and let's say our goodbyes, babes. Guys, ready? Alright! Guys, we did a lot today. We didn't find the Cocorico village, but we got Epona, we got Luna, we have two horses. We didn't find Hestun either. We did other things, okay? So, I'll see you tomorrow. So tomorrow, we're gonna find the Cocorico village and hopefully also Hestun. What do you think? Okay? I'm gonna play the Epona song since we found Epona. Let's play the Epona song. Ready? Oopsie. Ugh. All right. Let me remove the music. Did you have fun? Subscribe, and I'll see you guys tomorrow at 9 a.m. here, which is 6 p.m. Le 18 in Europe, Italy, etc. Okay, see you tomorrow. I love you guys. Bye, Enigmator. Bye, Fams. 97. Bye, Odish. Bye, Masifa. Bye, Letizia. Bye, Aurora. Bye, Matteo. Bye, Enigmator. Bye, Margherita. Who else is here? Bye, Lucia. Bye, Hyoko TV. Bye, Margherita. Bye. Who else? Who else is here? Bye, everybody. I love you. Bye, Aurora. Bye, sempre una gioia. Bye. See you tomorrow.